Love you, Dad.
So thanks to those guys, we are officially open. That was the very first dual bass, no guitar ensemble that I've seen, and I was impressed, actually. Anybody enjoy that set? Yeah, that was a pretty cool set. Very interesting. So thanks, open. I know Garrison and his buddies are packing up. Jason, you guys ready to go?
I got it.
Okay. Jason plays with us a lot. Plays with us now. This is probably his third or fourth series, and he sings songs that his dad wrote and that probably written inspired by your dad. It's really cool, and I really appreciate you coming and doing that. Who you got with us?
This is my friend Chip. He came out just part of the band called the Grounds Group. It's a 90s part of the box line. So we're going to be jamming out.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for having me.
You guys good vocal? Check a little vocal.
1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you guys hear me out there?
So, on behalf of Deep Head East Vodka, Four Roses Bourbon, you guys make some noise for Jason von Stein.
Yeah! Thank you very much, man. I'd like to thank you guys so much for throwing this thing on. What Shane was talking about, yeah, I play my father's songs. He's written over 5,000 songs and still writes. But he has emphysema, which is a disease that affects your breathing. So it's hard for him to play, but I love him very much, and I'm going to play a song for you tonight. This first song we're going to play is called Hard Life. My father wrote this September 27th, 1987.
Told you love would give you paradise. Love is brought its filter down on you. We tasted everything and built the price. And now the hard thing's left to do. Now you think it's what you hear that's yours. And now alone in facial moves. You said for the love on your own. You're taking what is given, you're just a living. You've taken every given on your own. missing a lot like all of your own. You're taking what is given, you're just self-living. You've taken every given on your own. You say it's been a hard life, you know it's been a hard life. You say it's been a hard life on your own. You're taking what is given, you're just self-living. You've taken every given.
Jody Chamberlain on guitars and Haden McKay on the bass. You guys will bear with us, we'll get this going. So this next song we're going to do is called Woman Queen Run. My father wrote this on April 6, 1987. Fun fact, my dad, when he wrote the song, what he did is he spun a globe and his finger landed on Jeffries, Mississippi, and then he's like, I want to write a song about that. So that's how we wrote this one. Best music in the city, from what I've seen. Alright, are we all ready to rumble?
Wait, what song are we doing?
We did Woman Queen Run.
Oh, sure.
There's no problem, there's no problem.
Alright, guys, it's called Woman Queen Run.
Brought to my knees by a woman of
Thank you very much. so much for listening to my dad's songs. This next one we're going to play is called Like It Like It. My dad wrote this song, because you can, he had a song called Like It Like It, right? My dad wrote this September 14th, 1989. Hope you guys like it.
And as I watch the darkness
Love you, Dad.